So what's going on? Welcome back to IFS. Now today we have a special guest on the channel. He's someone that's been here from the very beginning of when we started our coaching sessions. So he's going to be teaching two of his favourite skills to myself and Cal, and then I'm going to teach him one and Cal's going to teach him another. Let's get into it. This is Connor. He's going to be teaching us two of his favourite skills he's going to use. Which ones are you going to use now?
Double step over and L drag.
Double step over and an L drag. So one's an attacking skill and one's a turnout skill. Let's do that now. Nice technique. Lovely. Out of our feet. Okay, so the double step over, beautiful skill. Nice and easy to start off with. Where do you think you can use that one in a game?
If you're like on the wing and you need to take it past the defender, you do the double step over and then you can take it down the line.
Perfect, yeah. So when we're using that skill, it's a perfect one for a winger to bop that skill out, get down wing and put a cross in, something like that, isn't it?
If you fooled him once with a step over and he reads it, you can do it again.
Yeah, exactly, okay. So sometimes one step over isn't enough, just like Connor said. So you might do the one step over, defender might not move, so then you put that extra one in, lose him, and then we go out, yeah? Great knowledge, I like that. Lovely, nice, I like it. Beautiful skill, very simple, very nice. Get that one in your locker and use it in a game. Good, drag, stop, little turn, I like that one. Okay, so he's done an attacking skill. Now this one's a bit of a turnout skill. When do we think we'd use that in a game, do you reckon?
If you've got two defenders coming at you from each side.
Yep.
And you can just L drag and you're free to go.
Exactly, yeah, so sometimes defenders shut down that space, don't they? Yeah, and you've got to turn out into a different way and play inside. So not only is this a skill move, what I like about this one, it's also a pass. Chuck your ball off for now. So if I was to do the L drag, I can also, one, two, play it over. Yeah, show me. So kind of bang, bang, play it to me, yeah. One, two, I like it. So not only is it a skill, but it's a pass as well. That's what I like about that one. Where's the emphasis come from, Connor?
It's the second, it's the emphasis right at the start.
Yeah, right at the start, yeah, because you're pretending to pass it. So you pretend to pass it, yes, Cal! Drag and I'm going inside like that. Putting a little name on skills that can help as well. I'm going to up the ante a little bit. Yeah, so we've done two beautiful, nice skills that if you can nail down in a game, it's perfect to use. But we're going to add a few together now, okay? Can we do the elastico? Bang, bang. Okay, perfect. So what I want you to try is when you've already done the L drag. So we're going to go L drag, catch, drag it back slightly across, then an elastico. All right, we're going to we'll just take a few tries, just have a go, see what you think. So drag, drag, catch, elastico. You see how difficult it is as it's coming across? Just keep practicing that and we'll get it. Two, bang, bang, bang. Yes, that's the motion. That's the motion I want. One, two, catch, bang, bang. I like it, we're getting there. One, two, bang, bang, bang. Like it, there it is. Okay, so where's that emphasis coming from then?
Where? The elastico.
Yes, exactly. So the first part is almost a dummy skill. So you're using a skill beforehand to then go into the actual skill. It makes the defenders go flat-footed a bit. So if I knock that ball off for now, so if I was to come at you and you protect me down, I do this, a dummy skill, then I go into the real skill. It makes you sit flat, worry about what I'm gonna do, and that's when I attack through, yeah? You're gonna try it on the mannequin now. Coming up, cross, bang, bang, catch, like it, there it is, yeah? And all you do then is explode out. You're gonna try it on me now.
L-drag,
bang, catch, bang, bang, like it, there it is,
eh? Volley. Practice there for now. L-drag, catch, good, well done. We have to come over there, that's perfect, yes, perfect, yes. Ball to me. Good. Now, we're going to do that. Catch it, drag it back into a roulette and spin out, okay? It's going to be quite tough, so when you drag that ball, okay, it's going to be right out, but it's important when you're out here is to drag it back just there into that roulette spin, okay? Have a little go. Dragging it out, good. Drag it in front of you now, that way. Then you're gonna spin on yourself that way. Like that, perfect, okay. Have another little go. Now step back in front of you, drag it over again. There you go, and you're gonna be spinning your body that way, okay. You get it?
Yeah.
And again. There you go. So remember that drag coming back across, okay. There you go, and spin back around. This skill's not meant to be done at full speed, so slow down a little bit. Get your skill in, bait the defender in, and away, like I don't you, just a protection thing, okay? Go, well done, good. And burst out, good lad, well done. What do you think the emphasis on the skill is now? If you're running up to Dave, what do you think the emphasis is? Drag, yeah, baiting that defender in. Out, yes, perfect. And away.
So there were four skills for you guys to learn at home. Thank you to Connor, thank you to Cal for doing all that for us. We will have another video next week, possibly even Saturday, so look out for that one. Make sure you check our Instagram as well, Infinity Football Skills. All the rest of our socials are down below as well. I will see you in the next one. Thank you.